again, they've been going right and then right and then right with the running game, and then they come left and they go behind their left tackle. And Coleman has seen most of the snaps from the running back position, but Steven Houston, he was extreme.
Coleman gets the ball, has the first down, running room down the sideline.
Just a little stretch play. Get into
on the play clock, down to 19 remaining in the third. And getting outside, D'Angelo Roberts.
Coleman, he had a 55-yard touchdown run.
That run game of Coleman, and then the ability to mix in Roberson.
Countess was right there. Sudfeld remains in. Coleman into the end zone. Tevin
Roberts.
He's going to run it, and he's into the open. Roberson.
There he is off the left side. Another in the end.